Hi guys, today I'm going to see how to connect two router wirelessly. Let's start. Wireless to wireless router connection. First you need to open a browser. Then type your router IP, then press enter. View your router admin panel. Then login your admin panel with username and password. Then click login button. Wait for loading phase. Click advanced tab, then go to operation mode. My already on router mode. If you are off router mode, first on router mode and reboot router. Scroll down phase. Click system tools, then click the sub tab in system parameter. Scroll down phase to find WDS bridging. Then click enable WDS bridging. Look at some input box. Now click survey button. Wait a few minutes searching. Show your area all Wi-Fi network name and signal quality. Click shows your network name. Input box automatic fill up SSID and MAC address. Do not change security type. Then type source network password. Click save button. Scroll up phase. Click network tab. Click submenu DHCP server. Warning: DHCP server off to no access your router admin panel. So if you need to change your old wireless SSID and password, change first. I hope all you are know of it, how to change Wi-Fi name and password. So I skip this. Now click checkbox of DHCP server, then click save button. Now click your reboot Wi-Fi, click reboot button and confirm yes button, and wait to restart the router. Okay, reboot complete and this network already connect my PC. Login router admin panel and check network connection. I hope solve your wireless to wireless router connection problem. If any problem, comment or contact my social link in video description. If you are need tech related video, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching video.